It's a 23, so it's a 33-yard field goal.
And the kick is up. It's good.
I was counting that wrong earlier, I guess.
Kevin drew the first points of 2008. He's got some leg.
Yeah, good height on that kick. Very nice. You know, the height fee and get a lot more interest in the football program, and he's been able to do that.
Here's the kickoff. It'll be fielded by Frankie Williams at the goal line, and it'll be a touchback. Jeff Carr.
Second half based on the score, but he needs to sharpen up his passing game in the second half, in moving forward here in the season.
Devin Papandrews had a lot of work to do here in this first half. Here he is trying to score some more points. Gets the kick away, and it is perfect. Boy, he had lots of room to spare as Papandrew makes it a 38-6, 33-6, your halftime score.